Right, y'all, what's going on? It's your boy D-Pillar coming at you with another daily video vlog for my YouTube channel at Kaleidoscope EXP. And here we are. We have it live and in effect. Right here, you see it. Floyd Mayweather Jr. Date to start serving his jail time on January 6th was pushed back to June 1st. So the fight on May the 5th, 2012, the super fight on Cinco de Mayo can happen. Now, we all know he said he wants to make the biggest fight possible. He said over and over again he wants to fight Pacquiao. All he had to do is take a test. They said Pacquiao agreed to take all the testing, although I see no proof of it. They say Pacquiao wants this fight. They say everybody, all the Pac talks, was talking about how Pacquiao can beat Floyd, how he'll knock Floyd out, how Floyd was ducking him, how Floyd was chicken, how Floyd's an asshole, Floyd's this, Floyd's that. Now what y'all got to say? Right here on Facebook, on Floyd Mayweather Jr.'s official Facebook page, right there in black and white, Floyd Mayweather says, Manny Pacquiao, I'm calling you out. Let's fight May 5th and give the world what they want to see. My jail sentence was pushed back because the date was... My jail sentence was pushed back because the date was locked in. Step up, punk. Step up, punk. There it is right there. Step up, punk. There it is. So it's no more excuses. No more fronting. No more, you know. No more faking. It's time, homeboy. It's time for the mega fight that everybody wants to see. No more excuses. No more Bob Arum blocking the fight. No, we want the fight. We don't care about any more of the excuses for Manny Pacquiao or from anyone else. We clearly see who it is that wants this fight. And if Pacquiao is his own boss, like people have said over and over again, then guess what? It's time to stop bullshitting and let's make this fight. Let's have this fight. Let's have the fight. I don't want no more calling Floyd a bitch. Floyd is scared. Floyd's this. Floyd's that. Floyd's willing to fight. Floyd's ready to get the fight on. It's high time to have this fight. Get this over with. This is easy work. Forget about the fact that Marquez has exposed Manny Pacquiao 3 times. We all know that Floyd is going to knock Manny Pacquiao out and give him a boxing lesson at the least. Then it'll be easy work. Now, we played the game. You fought these lesser fighters, these washed-up fighters, these over-the-hill fighters, these people who you drained, people that you knew you could beat because they was on their last leg or they just came off a loss or whatever it was, and you've avoided Floyd all this time. You've slandered Floyd, then turned around and sued Floyd when all Floyd said was, I want random drug testing. I don't know if you're on something. It looks like you might be, but I want the testing. What do? Like a bitch, you go and sue him. So everything that you're doing is to dodge this fight so that y'all can maximize the amount of money you made. Smart move. You maximize the amount of money you made, but now you've diminished your character in the eyes of the boxing populace. Everybody now is looking at you and saying, you know what? Floyd's not the bitch. Pacquiao's the bitch. What? We want this fight. No more excuses. The date is wide open, May 5th. No eye cutting in the knees to heal. It's been since November 12th. That would be December, January, February, March, April, May. 6 months that you would have had for your eye to heal. And Andre Ward fought after having a cut and with the broken fingers, broken hand, and won. There's no more excuses. You could take a Marquez fight. You could go fight Cotto again, who you dominated. You can go and fight Lamont Peterson, who's at a lesser weight, who really lost the fight to Amir Khan. You could go and fight
Timothy Bradley, when for real, Timothy Bradley should be fighting Amir Khan, as long as Lamont Peterson should be giving Amir Khan and I like Lamont Peterson. Don't get me wrong. I love Lamont Peterson. I was happy to see him get that awarded that fight as many times as people who really should have won was robbed. But, I mean, Pacquiao, there's no other fight that we want to see. Nobody cares. I don't care about anybody else that you would fight. You talk the talk, now walk the walk. Fight Floyd Mayweather, man. That's all it is, man. Fight Floyd Mayweather. That's the end of the discussion for me. All the negative comments, guess what? You're going to be blocked. You know what I'm saying? We want the fight. We don't want nothing else. No more excuses. Pound for pound. Who's the pound for pound best? We already know who it is. But now it's time to put an end to this goddamn facade and this game that's been played for 3.5 years and put an end to the little man. You know what I'm saying? To the power pellet eater. This your boy D-Pillar. I'm out.